Hello, this is NAVER Cloud Platform. The second video in the series NAVER Cloud Platform Basics is on CloudDB, which is a managed database. What do we mean by a managed database? NAVER Cloud Platform defines a managed database as a cloud service where you can easily build features you need to reliably run a database. Currently available on the NAVER Cloud Platform are CloudDB for MySQL, Redis, CloudDB for Mongo, and MS-SQL. You can choose the right managed database for you according to your purpose and your workload, such as the type of data you are trying to store. Let's take a closer look at CloudDB for MySQL. CloudDB for MySQL can easily and quickly configure a database that ensures high availability and reliability. There are four characteristics of CloudDB for MySQL. Firstly, you can replicate up to 10 slave databases. You can distribute the load across databases by creating and configuring a private load balancer. Secondly, you can immediately start monitoring your database after setup. Keep an eye on error and slow query using the web console and promptly receive notifications via email and SMS when failures and events are detected. How does CloudDB for MySQL maintain availability? When you sign up for the service, it sets up a master server and a standby server. When the master server fails, the standby server takes over its role to ensure availability. Lastly, there is backup. CloudDB for MySQL performs automatic backups every day, and you can keep the backup data for up to 30 days. It also supports point-in-time recovery. When you delete or change data by mistake, you can rely on backup data. Database services must put reliability at the forefront, but you don't have to choose between reliability and performance. Get both on NAVER Cloud Platform's CloudDB for MySQL. This was a brief overview of CloudDB for MySQL, one of our PaaS services. Thank you.